Moving on into the second round. Crazy year, short year, compacted schedule, injury to Spencer, 5-game losing streak, fire Doug Collins. I heard it. Doesn't take long to turn. That makes it feel better, because I'm a Sixer for life.